Everybody, it's your girl Diamond.
She boy Miko.
And today we are back with another video.
Yes, sir.
And it is Vlogmas Day 9.
I didn't think you was gonna say 9 because we'd have been slacking.
It's Vlogmas Day 5 through 9.
We've been slacking, bro, but we right back with a good video for y'all, bro. We about to make some. I'm making a gingerbread crib. She making a Santa.
A reindeer and a sleigh.
Yep, she making a reindeer and sleigh, so.
We told y'all we was doing every day. First, it was supposed to be every week. Now, it was supposed to be every day. But here we are. We missed a few days, but we back at it for you guys.
Yes, sir.
Back at it for you guys. So, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications. We want to make sure y'all are getting our videos when they drop.
Yes, sir.
And today, go ahead and let them know what we do.
Let's see what's going on, man. We got gingerbread house, gingerbread sleigh, Santa's, all types of stuff going on here. You
gingerbread sleigh.
Not for real, though. I got chocolate. Mine ain't even gingerbread for real. I got Hershey house. But y'all get it.
I have a reindeer in its sleigh.
And hers is just gingerbread.
Show yours closer. This is his.
Yeah, mine is a little bit closer.
This is mine.
Yeah, so we about to build these joints up and see who's come out the best.
So are we asking questions while we do it? What are we doing?
I got a pack of icing. I got Look, man, that's all the pieces from my chocolate house.
He explains so slow, y'all. I got some icing. Retarded.
So you trying to say I'm stupid? I hope yours breaks. I got Hershey.
That's what I said to you Hershey before kisses. We got started. So what I got here is my reindeer in its sleigh. I got some icing, some sprinkles, and some red icing. So I don't know what design I'm gonna do or anything, but.
Me either. I might try to make mine look like it. I ain't making mine look like it. I gotta be authentic with it. I gotta come up with my own style.
I might steal the design because I am not artistic at all. So,
I feel like they gave me this to eat because ain't no way they want me to put this on there. Right?
Yeah, they do. Look, it's up here.
Alright, I gotta ask a couple questions. You gotta ask a couple questions. I just got some random questions and then you just get a random question. We do like that.
Alright, you go first so I can see what type of time you want.
Alright, my first question is, what's the weirdest dream you ever had that you can like remember or think of?
I can't remember no dream. What? You need to ask me another question.
Can't remember.
That's not, no, because you don't remember dreams.
Yeah, there do be dreams that you were going on.
I don't.
Let me ask her now.
Yeah.
Alright. If you could change one thing about yourself, what would it be?
I would change. Can I name two things?
Yeah.
Two things I would change about myself. And please don't take this the wrong way, y'all, because one of them is my biggest insecurity, but I would change my team. And then I will also change my vision. Right. I feel like my vision is getting
worse. Should we answer them together or?
Yeah, you go ahead too, because you found the question, so.
All right, one thing I would change about myself is.
You're supposed to be building, babe.
Yeah.
Ooh, we should name this Q&A too. All
right. One thing I would change about myself would be maybe. I don't know what I would change about myself for real. Yeah, probably my teeth too for real.
But I like your smile. I think you got a pretty nice smile. I told you that earlier.
Yeah. I think I still would probably change my smile, if anything.
Yo, my reindeer will.
I don't even know. Like, why couldn't they give me like a funnel thing to squeeze this out with or something? Like, how I gotta do
that? Why couldn't they give me a reindeer that steams?
Next question.
Y'all, my reindeer is about to just be sitting on the sleigh like this. Oh, I should do that, huh?
All right.
Babe, should I do it like this? Look.
What in the world?
But it's not like...
I think yours go, your reindeer's by itself.
Yeah, but it's not standing
up.
You're
supposed to just stuck it by itself. Because you gotta use two legs.
I did. It is not. It's like cheap as hell.
You gotta finesse it. There you go.
Okay. So right. I'll decorate it first.
What's your biggest fear?
I don't even want to say it, but my biggest fear is death.
Like that.
What's yours?
My biggest fear is dying in a car accident.
Dang, I was in a car accident too. Alright, name something you like about me. Name three things you like about me.
Bro, I already answered this earlier. Last night, bro.
I want you to tell the people.
Alright. Last night I said I like...
It was this morning.
That was this morning?
Mm-hmm.
I said I like her personality. I like how she's a boss. I love how the mother she is and how caring she is. So, yeah.
Nice.
Well, am I supposed to put it like dick? How is this supposed to stick?
I don't know. These are like pretty cheap.
We ain't gonna lie, y'all. We got these in 5 blocks. We just trying to come up with some content for y'all. And we with the 5 below, man. Still doing something. Look, mine's standing up. What yours doing? Yours ain't talking about nothing.
Listen, I'm gonna get it right for you.
What's your dream road trip destination? So not playing.
My dream road trip destination?
Yeah.
Honestly, I hate driving. So, I really don't know. I really don't have a dream to drive in the car nowhere.
No.
Like, who wants to drive when you can just get on a plane and fly? Driving is just horrible when you're traveling.
Is this even the side of the house?
What's your dream?
Oh, I put it on the wrong side.
What's your dream?
Bro, did I? I'm supposed to have a front porch or something?
That's the side doors. You need to go like this.
See, it's supposed to be like this.
Oh, yeah.
My dream spot would either be, either Dubai or like Bora Bora.
I was gonna say Bora Bora.
Somewhere in that nation.
I was gonna say Bora Bora.
Would you?
Yeah. Yeah, my reindeer looks like he been through some things.
What are three things on your bucket list?
I want to, well, one of the things we recently just completed, we went horseback riding. I've always wanted to go horseback riding. And then...
I'm tripping. Yo, I'm messing up.
Bro, my stuff looking like...
I keep putting the wrong things on the wrong spots. I'm using all my icing.
Yo, my stuff looking real rough. There ain't no way they use this icing.
Yeah, bro, they be tapping.
Because this icing looks way different.
All right, so I'm not getting up there. All right, but what did you say? You said horseback riding?
Was one of them. And then, like... I'm scared. I don't know what's on my bucket list. Like, remember we were supposed to like make one?
Yeah.
We were supposed to make one together. I really don't know. Like, I would say horseback riding was one and going out of the country. But this is like small things. And then, honestly, going out of the country is big, honestly, in my opinion. And that was really it. I've always wanted to wear, no, I lied. I know. Swimming with the dolphin. I want to swim with the dolphin so bad. Like, that's something I've always wanted to do. What about you?
My bucket list is as nerve wracking as it sounds, I kind of want to go skydiving.
Never. I would never go skydiving.
I want to get in the little things in the water, underwater. Like where you can see the sharks between like the tank.
Yeah.
I want to do that. And then my last one. Probably like going like a safari adventure. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
Like when you be riding, when they be like riding through seeing like lions and shit.
Oh wow, you got a pretty interesting bucket list. You know, it sucks that I've never really sat here and thought about stuff like that. Hey!
But my house is not staying, yo. I ain't gonna lie.
You gotta use a lot of ice.
Wasting ice. What's your biggest regret?
My biggest regret would honestly be not going to a HBCU college. And sometimes my biggest regret would be going to college. What about you?
My biggest regret is not taking basketball serious.
You would have been hard. What you think?
This is becoming a
person looks a little.
This shit is becoming a disaster.
I told you we should have did freaking. We should have did one house, bruh. You would give me this thing when I'm not even that artistic. I told y'all I'm not that artistic. You're breaking a sweat, man. I need some tweezers, y'all.
No. Fucking earthquake came through, knocked the grid down, man.
It's okay. The reindeer's on the way. It's a big surprise.
Crazy. Yo, this ain't gonna work out. I don't know. Come on, I just eat it.
No. Let me try to put some. Bro, my reindeer looks a hot mess.
Like
a child would probably. A child could probably decorate this. See, you know what?
Alright. What's your idea?
Babe, I give up, bro. It just fell on the...
At least you got to the decorating part.
This
my
is
house
too
just
much.
Keep falling apart.
This little person right here looks
what
a hot mess.
What if you just keep falling? Fuck that.
That, you know what? Y'all, just ignore my reindeer at this point.
Yo. This the crib. It just keep falling down, bro.
Bro, what? Bro.
Ronnie out, bro.
What you mean? Look at this. What am I doing? Y'all know what? This is, I quit at this point. What's the next question, man?
Alright. Is that action? I answered? Oh, yeah. Alright, so the next question is, what's your idea of a perfect date?
Perfect date? That's a good question. Okay. My idea of a perfect date is, honestly, first we're going to start off with a true surprise, because I'm nosy as hell, and like when we go on dates, it don't be a surprise. like, it be like pretty straightforward. So I need a true surprise. I need a nice outfit picked out from my man because I want to put on something that he likes. And just like bonding time, like talking with each other, whether that's amongst dinner or like something fun. Just like bonding time, really. I'm not really, I really don't care. As long as we get to be with each other, bond, have a good time, I'm all for it. But I definitely am big on make it a surprise type stuff. Like, you know, get dressed. We got somewhere to be at 8.
Type shit.
He over here eating stuff. Bro, this is a mess, y'all. Never go to Five Below and get that shit.
I'm using the wrong thing, bro. That's why. This is supposed to go right here. Y'all wasn't even gonna tell me that. Y'all was just gonna let me keep building and building and building. This is the roof.
Honestly, you guys, I'm about to give up. Me I don't too, got it in me bro. To sit over here and do all this. This take time.
I'm just doing this all the wrong way. That's why I didn't use all the damn icing.
Look at his leg. It says Mary. Look. It says Mary.
Mary?
Look.
Great. What was your first impression of me?
Well, I always had a crush on him. I always seen him around the way, you know what I'm saying? But it's like when we seen each other at that party and we locked eyes.
Nigga, you ain't even answering the question.
What? You said what was your first impression?
First impression. That's not an impression.
Well, how can I have a first impression? Are you talking about my first impression?
Oh my God. I'm not doing it. Look at this, bruh.
Are you talking about my first impression when I seen you?
Yeah, like your first impression of me. Yeah.
That you were cute. But I already knew that. It's not like, it would be different if we never seen each other on social media, yeah. We just ran into right. each other, like, I don't know. What was your first impression of me? Change the question. What was your first thoughts after linking up with me? That's more ideal for our situation.
Oh, she bugged me. She bugged me.
After linking with him, I was like, ooh, I like him. Like, we about to hit it off. I already knew it. We was vibing, like it was a vibe. It's a vibe all the time.
Yo, Fatty wanna say what's up. Say hi.
He probably got a crusty nose. Say hi.
Say hi.
You know, I'm about to end this shit. Cause this, I don't know about all this. My shit says Merry Xmas. That is Merry not Jesus. A slay. Oh, let's put some sprinkles on it.
It says, whose relationship do you admire and why?
I got this. Now, this is a newer couple. This is not nobody who's been in for the long run, but y'all, this is my thing. This is my thing. Mary. Excellent. All right, so I admire, like, DDG and Holly's relationship because, like, you can just tell it's genuine. Like when you see people, like most of the time when you see celebrities, in my opinion, when you see celebrities, like you'll be looking at their relationship like something off. Like y'all trying too hard. And it just seems like theirs is just natural. Like it just comes natural. Like, I don't know. You could tell that they genuinely fuck with each other and they genuinely like each other and care about each other. So I fuck with theirs right now. What about you?
A couple that I admire probably be, they new too, and they like, y'all probably wasn't known as YouTubers, but my boy AB and Saria, I fuck with their relationship, because they like, you could tell they just starting to hit it off and shit.
They in that butterfly stage.
They in that early stage. I fuck with it though. can fuck with their relationship. I said that. That's just, a, I wouldn't say I admire them or nothing, but that's like a relationship I fuck with though.
Yeah.
My fucking house, man. This shit crazy. I ain't even decorated yet. Just look at the layout. Look at the layout, bruh. Had a little mud slot. Hey. Chill out.
I'm the big bad
wolf. Big bad wolf out here. Yo, look
you
at this.
You think I can blow it down?
Yeah, look, it's already falling.
You shit sliding on
a little mud slide.
I'll wait.
Would you consider yourself a hopeless romantic?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Cause I do, I love love. I'm gonna use your words. I love love, I do. I love it. I love to see it. I love to see people happy. I love to be in love. I love it. Would you consider yourself?
Man, you laughing at me, man? Nah, yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I ain't no hopeless romantic or nothing like that.
Yeah, that's pretty normal for a boy. You like that? Can he even eat this? Hey, for the final count.
Stop, boy. Leave my house alone. Whoa. What happened? Y'all ate my house.
He ate it.
He's over there, man.
He said, I took it off and
now
he took the icing. He said,
What turns you on?
I can't even think straight right now. What turns me on is like you being helpful. I don't know why. Like just taking some weight off my shoulders and just helping me out in ways that turns me on. What turns you on?
You motivating me.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna ask one more. Last question. Let's see how
last we question.
What is one thing you can't live without?
My family.
Same. I knew she was gonna say that, that's why I ended it with that. And yo, I ain't gonna lie, this is how we end the video. This house ain't gonna get no better than this.
Yeah, what you want, baby? Here, try this one. There you go.
All
right, go lay down.
Go lay down.
My.
Nah, we stable.
Yeah, y'all in there. Okay, how y'all like my reindeer and
she
sleigh?
She got to actually decorate hers.
I rushed it though.
Hers got decorations on it.
Tell me how y'all like it. Tell me how you like it.
I don't know, y'all. What? Get some out.
Can I just put some stuff in there?
Yep. Yeah.
There you go.
Hey, yeah. Hey, man. Keep God your life.
Thank you guys for watching this pointless video. Listen, we had to do something for y'all. And yeah, bring the Christmas to the channel.
Yeah, sure.
Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye. Until next time, guys, we'll see y'all in day 10. We out.
Hey.